Survivors and human rights groups have praised a ruling by a special court in Senegal that sentenced former Chadian President Hissene Habre to life in prison. He was convicted of war crimes and crimes against humanity. Following the verdict, victims were visibly moved as they embraced each other. There were also similar scenes in the Chadian capital of N'Djamena, where up to 250 victims and their supporters watched the trial on television at the group's headquarters.